I want to take a moment to thank all of you, our men and women serving the United States Border Patrol. While so many others are forced to stay inside, you all are still out there making sure communities on our border can sleep soundly at night. The sacrifices you're making to keep our borders secure and Texans safe amid a crisis like this one are truly heroic. Your service during this outbreak will not be forgotten. And on behalf of Texans and Americans everywhere, I extend our sincerest gratitude. Thank you all again, and stay safe out there.